The bones of the earth itself offer up their wealth, and we have learned to survive and subsist. Oil.
Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the divine source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.
I made a mistake today. From the natives.
And this fucked us one! Keep it up! Keep moving!
That must be them. I was hoping they'd cross bars for that job. Oh, wow. How long you been on the payroll?
A few months. This is my first web work assignment. It's been too long since I was in the field. I got rusty. You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year now. Had an old war buddy to vouch for me. Before that, I was working for one of the families in Kiev, and I had to get out of town.
Is there always this much opportunity?
No, this is a special case. Savor it. Usually it's much smaller scale and more discreet.
That's a shame. I could get used to this.
Yeah, I don't know. Something's weird about this. The company men are acting antsy out here. Usually they're all business.
Something about the job? Something they ain't telling us.
Can't say. Maybe I'm overthinking it. Just enjoy the moment, but...
I hear you. Those guys giving me the creeps as it is.
to it. Roger, we're clear.
Who goes there?
Finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on out with the Remnant.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might confirm that theory.
Like what exactly?
If we knew, we would be looking. Documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Because they also think that it might be dangerous. We want any additional intel you can find before putting lives on the line.
We think the natives are guarding it?
Something like that. Sure.
We've already shown we can deal with them. Why don't we just take it by force?
Listen, you're going to get commendations for today's action. If you want to upgrade your contacts with Trinity, start looking and stop asking questions.
Hey, I think I found some more of those gold coins.
Set it aside. It's not yours to take.
Come on, it's spoils of war.
I sense you haven't fully grasped this yet. This is not a mercenary outfit. We have rules. You will be paid well, but you will obey every command.
It's just a couple of fucking coins.
I gave you a direct order, just like I have a direct order from Constantine to execute anyone who disobeys. Do you follow?
Yeah, I got it. No problem. We got a man down!
She's late!
Someone there?
All right. If you finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on up with the rest.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might confirm that theory.
Like what exactly?
If we knew, you wouldn't be looking. Documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Because they also think that it might be dangerous. We want any additional intel you can find before putting lives on the line.
We think the natives are guarding it?
Something like that. Sure.
We've already shown we can deal with them. Why don't we just take it by force?
Listen, you're going to get commendations for today's action. You want to upgrade your contacts with Trinity? Start looking and stop asking questions.
Hey, I think I found some more of those gold coins.
Set it aside. It's not yours to take.
Come on, it's spoils of war.
I sense you haven't fully grasped this yet. This is not a mercenary outfit. We have rules. You will be paid well, but you will obey every command.
It's just a couple of fucking coins.
I gave you a direct order, just like I have a direct order from Constantine to execute anyone who disobeys. Do you follow me?
Heads up! Incoming!
Search the area!
Fire!
Suppressing!
I have sinned in God.
Security guards came at night. Knew they would.
So what did he say?
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Hold on. What the hell?
hell did this come from? What the hell?
Croft is operating.
All right, how's it look? Secure all the way down to the water.
We did a sweep of the buildings. Found a straggler hiding in the lodge, but otherwise it looks clear.
Good. Okay, make sure everyone stays sharp. Are you worried about a counterattack?
Maybe, but not from the natives. They won't risk it now that we have prisoners.
The Croft girl.
Yes. Hunter wants her alive, if possible.
That's not it. Yeah.
Thank you.
Elias and I will attempt... Thin, fluted flint arrowhead snapped in two. The base is... Thank you.
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio in a...
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind. The great city is always...
This is really it, huh? If they do find the Atlas in there, what's next?
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source that Constantine is after.
That's a part I'm not clear on. Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something valuable. The company men aren't saying much.
Yeah. Look, keep this close to your chest, but I don't think it's money they're after.
You bought into Constantine's speeches about a new world in glory, huh? I thought that was just motivating the troops.
I don't think so. I think he really believes it.
So we took a contract with religious fanatics.
I don't know. Fanatic sort of implies he's wrong, doesn't it?
Don't tell me you believe all this.
Someone does. Trinity has a lot of money and support behind it. They wouldn't risk this much if it wasn't going to pan out.
All right. I guess we're all going to find out how serious Constantine is.